I didn't go to college right away after high school. I wasn't ready in a lot of ways. So after high school, I floated around for a bit, just trying to figure out what I wanted to do for around a year. And then I figured out moving to New York City would be, I don't know, something good would happen. So I just picked up and I moved there alone. I found a job shortly after I moved there, apprenticing as a mechanic at a Mercedes-Benz shop. I ended up reading a book, not thinking much of it. It was just a popular physics book. There's a lot of them out there about physicists who write for the masses. And I remember reading this book and thinking, the mode of thought that physicists use, the way they investigate the world and think about it, I completely was in sync with the way they were thinking. And it was a feeling I kind of knew right away that this was something I wanted to study and get good at and just like be a part of this world. I would work full shifts as a mechanic from hours like 7 in the morning to 5. And then I'd hop on the subway, go into Manhattan and go to night school for like 3 hours. And I did this like 5 days a week. At the very end of my tenure as a mechanic, when I was ready to quit and transfer to a university, I had about maybe a year and a half of actual college credits under my belt. So now I'm based at CERN. I'm doing my PhD with the University of Florida. Here, I'm living now in Geneva, Switzerland. And my focus is doing experimental high energy physics. I knew not to take this time for granted or to waste it. I knew I had one chance of like going through this and like getting into a graduate program. So I really appreciated it, like the opportunity that I had, and I used every moment I could.